You think Jalen Hurts gives a damn about how many passing yards he has? He comes back this week. 44 carries for 148 yards and four rushing touchdowns again. He only had 121 yards. You think Jalen Hurts gives a damn about how few passing yards? He's going to the Super Bowl while the prognosticators are sitting around talking about, oh, you know, he's only throwing for about 135, 140 yards a game in two playoff games. Who cares?